important intel regarding a black bag operation conducted by General Shepard and carried out by Shadow Company.
They were transacting American-made ballistic missiles to our allies fighting Russians in the Middle East. The mission did not go as planned.
What are we carrying this time, Graves?
I told you I'd have to kill you.
I bet he'd do it, too.
This is nothing but a milk run, boys. Guns for the good guys. Back here at HQ for breakfast. Don't shit the bed and there'll be bonuses all around. Find me when you're back.
Yep.
Shepherd's waiting for the zip rep. Don't leave him hanging. Out.
Three containers.
That's a lot of fucking milk.
Thirsty friends. Shadow 2 to Gold Eagle Actual.
Send traffic 2.
3 Shadow Victors exiting Highway 7 Zulu. No issues, Actual.
Copy. Get that cargo delivered on time. Do not fail, Eagle out.
Do not fail. I told you this shit was important.
What's this?
3, this is Erickson. What's up?
Got a vehicle in the road.
Stand by. Coming to you.
Graves, Vance, be advised. We're held up. Sorting it out now.
Handle it. Keep the line moving.
Roger that.
Reconnaissance said the route was clear of enemy activity. The reports were wrong. The shipment was spotted before it arrived at its destination.
Yo, you gotta move. Sir, you need to move.
I don't like this.
His Arabic is atrocious.
Yada harak. Minfalik.
Paulo, lean out and cover him.
This looks a bit sus.
Go help him out.
Man, this is... Where is he? Right, we need to get to our side arm. Come on. Russians. He executed me.
Executed the entire squad and got a hold of Shadow's codes. They learned Shepard was behind it. Russia gave the missiles to Hassan.
Whoa. Forgot. Need to put subtitles on.
Shepard's intentions were good, but
there we go.
Getting too close, and they weren't gonna let that happen. 3 missiles were stolen. We've only found 2. Hassan's got 1 more. We need to find it.
You hid this. Why?
We all keep secrets, Captain.
What the hell wasn't I informed?
Consider yourself well informed now, John.
Oh, that's really fucking helpful, General. Thank you, but you were a day late to miss our short list. 3 of them. We only found 2.
Then point yourself in that direction and fix it.
And who fixes you, eh?
I don't need fixing.
I'm a patriot protecting my country.
Protecting your own ass.
I do what needs to be done. And no one holds me down with a roll of red tape. I know what's best for the cause.
You've lost your mind, General.
And you've forgotten what you're fighting for, John. To do good, you've got to do some bad. When we shit, we bury it. That's how it works.
Yeah. We don't bury each other with it, do we?
You need to turn off that side of your head and face down the real enemy.
You need to call off your shadow.
Graves?
Yeah.
He's a dog with a bone.
Oh, his name's Conrad.
And I highly recommend you don't try and take it.
This is your last chance to change your mind.
Then what?
Go and kill Shepard.
After I go for him, I'm coming for you.
Yeah, boy.
Taking back your HQ. You're getting our prisoner. We are killing Commander Graves.
When?
Now. This is a fight against our own. We are not 1-4-1 and lost for Kairos on this. We're a team. Ghost team.
Good to see you again, Salmon.
Hey, Salmon Malik.
If you're in, take a mask. If you're not, boom.
My troops know the Fuerzas Especiales facility better than Shadow, so we'll have the advantage. He advised. They'll be on high alert because of the prison break. We'll infiltrate the base with two ghost teams. Team one is Captain Price, Gaz, me, and one pilot. Team two is Ghost, Soap, Rudy, and Los Vaqueros. Team one will use the tunnels to get to the tarmac and commandeer a helo. My pilot will take the captain up. Team two will stand by outside until Price fires on the entry gate and lets them in to fight their way to Graves. I suspect he'll be in my HQ, defended by his best shooters. While Gaz and me locate and secure Valeria, Ghost Team 2 will find Graves and kill him. For Ghost in the tunnel.
Copy. Our guns still work.
Affirmative. What's your status?
One click from the gate with Soap and Ghost.
Copy. Hold tight. Out.
Good work, Alejandro. Guys, thank you, Six. Let's move.
Alright, let's go.
Weapons are in manos.
Heads up.
Chihuero, Graves, let's see. Smoke out.
Fucking hell.
It's a fucking gold.
We'd have to disable them.
Roger that.
Hello.
Done.
Good. There'll be more ahead. Listen for the sound.
So easy. So easy.
We practice escape and evasion down here. Recuerdan el simulacro, vaqueros. Olvidarlo, comandante. Nos entrenaste bien. Eres un buen soldado. Cuando todo se termine,
vendrá. No. Oh no, man. What?
Eres un buen soldado. Cuando todo se termine, vendrás a mi rancho. Cocinamos una asada. Me encantaría. Órale.
There we go. Alright, get some more smoke grenades.
It's a bloody maze down here.
Well, then you got me. This way.
Graves set traps. He didn't change the codes.
Never expected to see us.
What's in there?
Takes us up to the floor.
Stay sharp for more charges.
Hear that?
Smoke it up, guys.
There we go.
Got it. Let's go. Follow me.
All traps disabled. Oh, why can't we fly the Apache?
Guys, we're moving interior on me.
What's the code?
107. Let's hope it still works.
Base is open.
Where are they? Look at me. Copy.
Okay, I'm set.
All ghosts. On wheels up and eyes on.
Copy that. Two is inbound to the gate. You're cleared hot when target is marked.
I think Graves is in the HQ holding his ground.
Once we're in, we split up. Close air clears the way.
Shadows on the run, we locate Graves and kill him. Comprende?
Comprende.
Dos, preparados para atacar.
So, get the designator and mark targets for Price in the helo.
Good to go. Roger that.
Go for the Jeep.
Requesting fire. Target tagged.
Scott.
If Graves is in the HQ, we need to fight. Keep pushing up.
Ready for gun run, so mark it.
Target marked for fire.
Copy your mark.
Found the killing Graves. Oh God. Wolf. I hate them armored units so much. Sit down, you scrub. Connect. Come on, reload. What's that? Yeah, we'll take this. No. Get it. Oh, grenade. That was close. Snipers on the roof. Oh, yeah. I see him. Well, let's move. One, go. Oh, we're swapping between teams. Nice. All clear.
Good shooting. Time to get to Valeria. Charo is heads up on a helo.
That'll give us a chance to move.
Exactly. They're holding Valeria in Hangar 3. Stay out of sight and we'll work our way there.
Hangar 3, roger that.
Let's get moving.
We can use the vehicles for cover. Stay low. The channel's moving through.
Captain Price is giving them hell. Good to see. Interesting.
Sounds like the boys are giving them hell out there.
Bad day to be a shadow.
Bloody right.
Right, well, I can't go any further. What? Oh, man. Crap, reloading. Right, move it.
Should be well protected. Let's roll in quiet.
Seems like all the cards are 607. Yep. All clear.
Get to the container.
Valeria!
Jackpot.
Now we secure this position on the so-called Morite Graves.
Guys to Bravo 6. Prisoner secure.
Rog, stay sharp. We're going for Graves.
Does it offer up the door codes?
No. Here's something a little stronger.
That's locked. Rudy, what do you got?
Reach your charge.
Nice. Clear to engage all threats inside. If you see Graves, drop him.
Hey, Rudy. Sorry about your base.
Set it. 3, 2, 1. Execute. Contact. Second deck. He's on the run. Clear in.
All right, moving. It.
Looks like we're clear. You won't go far. He'll dig in somewhere. Head for the control room. There's an exit in back. Graves must have used it.
What's the control room? Harder.
Let's find him.
What?
All stations be advised. Graves went over the wall. I'll be shooting.
Oh, no. Price. Alright, let's go.
Dolphel, what's on the other side?
I got you. Go on. Let's end this asshole.
Toma mi mano.
Rost, you coming?
No. Price and the pilot need help. You two finish this.
Look,
that's not ours.
Holy shit, Graves, bro, fucking tight. Ready for this?
Can
we
What killed me then? Oh, killed by a grenade. We'll get him, don't worry. Woohoo! I think it's a game, yeah? I'll play a war with you. Who are you calling Gus, an asshole, eh?
That uniform was a limitation. I shed that.
Fucking snake.
Like a fucking soldier.
I'm going to the army. Because you could hack in the real one.
Move, roasted. That's almost funny coming from you, but then again, I remember my first rodeo, too. You're on a short road to hell.
No. Can I pick that C4 up? Thank you.
Forgetting where I buried your ass in a week. That goes for both of you. Can you say the same? Hey, don't go taking los unos, cuatro unos, or two amigos, hermano, because they ain't.
No, I'm gonna die. Oh no. Yes! Have that, Graves. Hooter. Good to see.